Okay, so school is going pretty good so far. Like, I've made A's in everything that I've taken since I've been home. And my teacher comes as often as she can, but I would like more. And I'm going to take college classes soon, which I'm excited about. And so after I finish, like after I get my associate's degree, I want to go to a regular college, but maybe do it online. And I think maybe since what I was planning to do before was like psychology and stuff, but now I don't really think that's my thing. I think I would really like to advocate for people who are either like me or they're autistic, like my brother, and just like people in general. And I also would love to do something with beauty and fashion, because that was like one of my first requests when I came home, was to have my makeup done, because that was always important to me.